Thank you. Message. On March 15th, 2215, Altman was assassinated and thus became the first martyr for the church. In 2214, a geophysicist named Michael Altman made a discovery that would change history. Buried at the impact site of a crater near the Yucatan Peninsula, he uncovered spoke to Altman and revealed the plan that would unify mankind and lead them to a bright new future. Altman's followers mourned his death but found divine solace in his message of unity. They would not allow the truth to be silenced and form the Church of Unitology to bring his teachings to the world. Today, the Church of Unitology can be found everywhere in the known universe. Its message is just as strong and relevant today as it was when Altman first revealed it. Billions of believers can be found across all social, economic, and cultural groups, and more are joining every day. A small group of devout miners on Titan, the Titan Station Church of Unitology has flourished into a hub of Unitology worship, practice, and learning. It boasts one of the largest and most beautiful churches in the Sol system, and is often the site of the annual Unitology Enigma Symposium. As we await glorious convergence, it is important to continue to nurture our relationship with the Marker and understand the future it is preparing for us. The Marker calls to all of us. It is our duty to approach it with an open heart and open mind.
He found you! Into the church, hurry!